This is our fourth event. Everyone says you're a real sharp squirter. Oh my god. Sharpest in the barnyard, that's for sure. Ben is putting out some targets for you. Go and see him when you're ready. Right, what's good YouTube? Welcome here and welcome back to the barnyard. In the last episode we started part one of Emmett's charity fun. And this is part two. Are you all set for the charity squirt? Hit the targets before the time runs out, like usual, but also try run over and pick up as many coins as you can. Less talk, more milk. Let's get started. I wonder how this was going to work out. I do wonder that. Oh my god, there's so many coins. I can get a decent amount here. I need milk. I'm out. Over here now, they are. I'm out of milk already. How? It's done. Oh, what? Is that it? Just one round? It's only because I was trying to get the coins, really. You've really helped us give Emmett a good send-off. Go and see Daisy about the next event. Thank you, I appreciate it. Can you help us again? Of course, that old dog is like a father to me. What? Your father was a good dog. Figure of speech. Oh, of course. Anyway, Otis has arranged a charity golf. Oh no. He's waiting for you down at Dizzy Springs. Oh. Why golf? Or bust a game event. I was hoping just to get 1,000. No. Ooh, oh, it's about there. Let me get off. Please. Thank you. What's up, Otis? What's up, Pip? We've got nice holes of charity golf lined up for you. There are 30 coins on each green. Ask Joey the Gopher to collect as many coins as he can, but you still have to finish each hole. That's the deal. Are you good? What the heck? I'll give it a shot. Oh my god. Yeah, but I do not like go for golf those. Oh, just. Let me get the coins first before I do the hole. Let me get the bloody coins, will ya, please? Right, 30. Wow. First, hold on, I can't even do it. Decent shot. Bollocks. Ah, oh, I can't do this one. I don't like go for golf. I don't. It's horrible. Finally. I think it's the first one, eh? Why does it go that way? No, 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 not that way. Right, this way. Yeah. Done. I have numerous rounds with the sharp squirting. Oh my god, I hate. Not a fan of this one at all, this game. Go for golf. Just get over there. I'm not even caring about the money, I'm just trying to get this all done. Quit. It is so hard to see like where everything is like. Oh no. No. Oh. Why is this so hard? Thanks, mate. Unhelpful. It's basically the whole video is that it's golf. It's a new problem. Now that's what I call a shot and a half. Done. Finally. That's the last charity event. Have you got enough money yet? Daisy says we need 1,000 gopher bucks for Emmett's fund. Here's a gold rush token for you just in case you're a little short of cash. Cheers, Otis. Yep, that's why you got to move it. The gopher books. Oh yeah, I've got plenty. Has Joey up yet? Hoping so. Not yet. Yes, he is. Now he is, yeah. You know what I need, and then. So. No party for me or anything tonight. Let's just get up and go. Let's get through, get to Daisy, and then I'll end it after that. You should have quite a number of coins after all of those charity matches. We need 1,000 gopher bucks. Do you have it? Here you go. We should have a big birthday party tonight. Did you say party? Right, now what's happening? Chapter 4, birthday party. What's the deal? Use the control set to move between the counters, swing your Wii remote left to serve a drink. Don't let any go thirsty. Up for a job? The customers will send back their empty glasses. If you drop a glass, it comes out of your pay. And don't forget to collect the money. Sheesh, I thought this would be fun. Hey, making money is always fun. I tell you what, you can keep the tips. Okay? Partner, are you ready for business? Let's do it. Well, I'm going to end it here quickly. No outro or anything. And I'll see you in the next episode.